Hopefully it seems to be working. That's nice, so I can easier cut down to episodes.
Those incapable of making the effort took up arms against us. We had to defend our future, and we did. The traitors are dead, but their supporters still walk among us.
Hello? Where are you? I can't see, this is so bright. There are more of those. The enemy! What is the point of that then? Weird shit.
What does it mean?
It means she wants to turn everyone into abominations. Replace half their bodies with her same tech.
Whoa, what? Huh. That... What? Can you... okay?
reanimate my implants.
It's not the same as the Ghost Runners.
Why not?
She was working with me then.
They're just getting worse and worse. Oh, that's two of them. No, it's even more. Okay, interesting. Interesting.
Mandatory augmentation will begin in an hour. All residents of Dharma Tower should report to the Keymaster Guard Station and await further instructions. Residents who fail to comply will be contacted by officers of the guard and escorted to the augmentation facilities.
I think I'm gonna be needing a break soon. Oh, right, thank you. Oof. Man. Ooh, damn! That was nice. Holy crap, that was so nice.
Creations.
Pure luck, but that was nice.
Lara must be stopped.
And I'm gonna pause my stop my stream, man. It's like intense. So, ooh, man. Do not like the bomb enemies. The shield enemies in one or maybe two at a time, sure. Wow, now that's a long time, this shit. Alright, I'm taking it easy, I'm easing into it, saving my strength for my HP reverb streams. Hopefully during these 30-day streaming challenge every day. Day 6 day soon coming up to 1 week again. Hopefully my internet won't crash or something weird happening. Definitely fun to push yourself back into gaming a little bit extra, so it's working as intended, my challenge, so that's really nice to see. But for today, feel a little bit break for today.